Where's the best place to cut your hair?
Here at Salon Bliss.
Okay, and here's the pharmacist right over here. Who's the best and the fastest chef?
The man in the pan.
Big shaka to man in the pan.
Welcome to the man and the pan. Today I'm going to make something real simple for you. I'm going to make chicken karaage. First of all, you got the bowl, okay? You put inside about 2 tablespoons of sake. Put in 1 tablespoon oyster sauce. About 1 tablespoon mirin. And I put in 1 tablespoon of sugar, okay? Then I put in 2 tablespoons of shoyu. And I mix it really good now. Taste it? Mmm. Then, for 1 tablespoon of garlic. Okay? Dump them all in here. Then, you add in 2 tablespoons of grated ginger. Everybody gonna ask me where I got this grater from. Daiso. $1. Ha ha ha. You know the boneless, skinless thighs? You soak about 2 pounds. You gotta soak them in your refrigerator for about 15 minutes. And we'll be right back and we'll cook it for you. Now I think that 15 minutes is up. Things been marinated over here. So what you do now, you put in 1 beaten egg inside here. See? 1 beaten egg. Just dump them in here. Okay, you call for potato starch, but you know me, mouse. I don't use potato starch, I use corn starch. So you can put in about maybe a half cup, or potato starch is even better. Okay, you know, at your home, you can have corn starch, flour, potato starch, this starch, that starch. For me, trying to save money, only have one kind of starch. And you know, I use olive oil. You guys know that, eh? Good man out there, whenever you guys cook, you guys should clean and cook. That's why I clean all my stuff, put everything away, except the sake. So when you cook, you gotta enjoy cooking. And that way the food tastes better. If you don't like enjoy cooking, yeah, you grouchy like that. Oh, the food don't taste good, okay? Okay, you can tell when the oil is hot, you put your chopstick, the thing like kind of like sizzles. Okay, when the thing sizzles, that means it's ready, okay? This is when you're gonna appreciate one pan like this, because the thing, like, it doesn't stick, and, you know, it's really easy to handle. In the meantime, while you're waiting, you get a hand towel, put it in a nice bowl like this, so you can put the chicken on here. No wait till last minute, you know, in cooking, you gotta always be one step ahead. Okay, it's just about done. So I'll grab it and I'll dump it onto the tray. Let it cool off. Okay, folks, I think it looks so good. Let me see how it tastes. Man! Chicken karaage. Okay, until next week, we'll see you on the Man with the Pan. Aloha!